I know I'm on track.
Ugh. The level of bullshit on that game. Okay. I have a lot of good cards here that I want. I think this is a table, but like, which one of these do I want? I don't want you. First strike. Ooh, Grim Initiative. Where'd you come from? Soul Blaze, okay. Removal.
I like a good fight. Notice I didn't say fair.
You're good. You. Kind of prefer the Iron Bully there. Right one, okay. Felt like I was missing something there. This is just a rare grab? Like any of those cards.
I battle for the forces of good. Armies marched and soldiers died. All for my reign.
Oh, I should grab the globe there. That. Okay. 20 creatures. I don't think you really fit my theme here. You're just a good creature. Really don't care for him. Okay, other things. How many non-creature spells do we have? Not that many, actually. One more card. Take that card. Nah, I'd rather have that card. 3/3 for 3 with an ability. Versus a 1/1 lifelink haste. Okay. Let's play. Did I lose at this game because I don't cheat? Probably. First strike when it dies, mass one. Okay. I just need to play removal dot deck. Most of the time we're just like a mess. Put on the Pegasus. Oh god. A black, a green, a white.
Witness the ties that bind us all. Rise, my elemental friend.
I can only attack with two. Oh my god! What? The bullshit! That was a starting hand, then drew nothing but land. That was a starting hand with nothing but land. What? The bullshit. Alright, it's good. Not great, but good. Oh, looks like we're playing a globe and then using the globe to drop two initiates. Not ideal, but it's something we actually can use the globe for. Of different colors? Could draw land. We'll just get rid of that. Oh, he got mana screwed. I feel you, bud. I feel you. We were getting mana flooded. I hear your pain. Game is nothing but pain. I swear I need to pay like $1,000 and then this game gets fun. Then the game actually allows you to play games or some shit like that. This is interesting. We'll keep. This is bad because you got two. None of our cards can be played. Probably should have been Mulligan. If I lose because of that, I'm fine. Because I've lost because I made a choice rather than I got screwed because the game doesn't want me to play. Give me a red mana. Give me a red mana, please. Yes. I played that. We did a little combo. Yeah. Rather attack with you.
I will cherish my... The wage of knowledge is dead. Knowledge is not without price.
Woo!
It is just a small...
Okay, here we go, here we go. I haven't managed to play that.
Your even the weak serve a purpose. Try not to suffer the dreams of the damned. I am your inner demon.
Oh. That's an instant?
Knowledge is not without price.
Hey, you got a bunch of these guys, okay. Is this the game where we get mana screwed? Need a red for that and any color for that. Woo! Alright, we need a mana. We need a mana. Oh, that's 7. Okay. Target opponent or planeswalker? Look who's streaming you. I generally stream on Twitch now, but... You know, I'm not sad about losing to him. I'm sad about losing to the person prior because I got screwed. That guy seemed to, like, you know, his deck was just firing. Whereas, it's like, my deck wasn't doing anything. It's like, do something. Okay, this is good. Good. Alright. Ah, die. I can do stuff. It's a do stuff deck. So we got 2, 3, and 4. lost it. I want something. I don't mind too much losing. Yeah, I usually stream about 9 hours from now on Twitch, so. Like, 8 hours and 45 minutes from now. Be my normal Twitch time streaming at night. You can find my, it's Lucid doing on Twitch. I upload anything I've been streaming, I've been basically uploading. Okay.
I wonder what.
No, Machandra!
Whatever. Figure it out on your own.
This is difficult to digest.
I do. One can learn much from death. It is just try not to think too hard.
This has been a nightmare.
Suffer the dreams of the damned. Every defeat is a lesson in tactics.
I don't want to miss any Monopoly action. Yeah. Half of me is just like waiting for